Good morning, YouTube. Today's December 17th. I'm out here on Lake Champlain up towards Missisquoi Bay. It's December. It's pretty early ice, so the ice is kind of thin, so I'm limited to where I can fish safely. As you can see behind me, there's this little point that juts out, and we got a couple miles of shoreline here that have not very much structure going on, so I'm gonna run my flags out from that point out here into some deeper water and jig for some yellow perch and some sunfish around the area and see what happens. I don't know if the folks can see this, but I'm running Frabble tip-ups, the insulated ones. And I like them a lot. I got this number 4 Mustad treble hook. Got some fluorocarbon leader. Got a barrel swivel. Got weight, camouflage line. Lowrance hook 4 unit to set the depth of the bait relative to the bottom. Howdy folks, I'm going to show you my setup here. I've got a 13 fishing descent reel. It's an inline reel. I'm using 4-pound mono by Reactive Tackle. And I got Eagle Claw tungsten jig with a 13 fishing soft plastic on it. I don't know if you can see that very good, but it's got a little tail like that. Flag, folks, first flag of the day. We got another flag. That's a perch, it's a big one. Not too big. This baby's going in the bucket. I really like that white and orange tungsten with that pink plastic. Here they come again. Thunk. Come on, little guy. Boom. Got him. Yep. He's going back. Oh, got a flag again. Oh, it is spinning. It is spinning.
it on. Ooh, what do we got? A bass. Got a little largemouth bass. See it, folks? And put him back. Whoops. Little fella. Fish on that quick. Good one. No, not really.
Fish down there. Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. Not huge, but it's coming with us. What's up, ice crew? I got this. It's a McCathy slab grabber. They got a hard plastic bead glued onto it. A little white paint. Steel blade. These types of jigs were designed after World War II over in Russia. They had a bunch of spent ammunition cases, and so after the war they had a lot of it, and they were poor and they were hungry and starving, so they made these slab grabbers, these types of spoons to fish in Russia. That's where they came from.
There we go. Nope, I was wrong.
checking the tip ups for bait. Sometimes those yellow perch come in and rob you of your bait and don't even trip the flag, and you'll sit there all day and have nothing on. Just like that, see that? Flag never went off. You're no bait. Freight train, but they're little dinkers. I don't know if that's another little guy. Oh, a little sunfish. A little sunny.
They're big. Not big at all. Little dinky northern perch. Hey, find it, find it. Hey, put the hook. Little dinky pike.
I saw it spinning, folks. Damn. YouTube. There's a keeper.
Definitely got
Yeah.
Look at you.
Straight down.
Yeah, beat. Cut the fucking line. That was a play.
Yeah. Your tip up froze up or something? Definitely a toothed critter. I got, like, even with that pressure crack, that's where I caught him.
Okay.
It was out there, yeah.
How deep was it down there?
Actually, we came back up to 9.5.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's weird, it dips down right here and comes back.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a good one. Take that one. Kevin with me. Not a monster, but good eater. My butt.